How do we explain his behavior? Or is it something moral? When does a perceptual schematic become consciousness? When does a difference engine become the search for truth? When does a personality simulation become the bird of a soul?
I'm not going to be able to do that.